Here, babe. It's Florin's second day in America, and I want to celebrate Florin's arrival with Darcy.
Right here?
Yeah. But I'm actually a little nervous to see Darcy today.
What time does she come?
She'll be here soon. Because I don't know how it's gonna go. When I tell her about Tom and what he said, I just hope that she forgives me and lets it go.
Oh, nurse!
Florin.
Hey, my dear.
America,
so my brother,
Peter. You look cute.
Yeah.
Diva Darcy in the house.
That's right.
Last time I see Darcy in Albania, it's so much fun.
Hey, look,
look,
you got my little,
uh-oh.
Do a little twirl,
throw a
twirl.
It's nice to see Darcy in America.
Yeah.
Well, Darcy likes so much attention. It's like to be there, to look everybody Darcy.
Pretty. Yeah? Yeah. Aw. Did you miss her?
Yeah, I miss
her. No. Good to see you finally here. Yeah. In America.
I'm happy.
I'm really excited to see Stacy and Florin tonight. He just arrived, so I want to be there to celebrate with them. But I still kind of feel like I don't trust Florin at this point because pictures that I've seen on social media. You know, I went through the same thing with Tom and this other woman. And I don't want her hurt because I know what that feels like.
This is for you. You got to join.
Salud. Let's make a toast to trusting each other.
What's?
It's like, you know, trusting each other, like keeping our eye on the prize, you know?
I never be bad to you.
Darcy coming mad sometimes, be blah 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 for no reason. First of all, is Darcy trust me or not trust me? I don't start life with Darcy, I start life with Stacy. I don't care what say.
Anyway, I have good news for myself, actually. I met somebody. And it's making me flutter a little bit. No, I talked to a couple guys, but this one, I feel like, is a contender because
more interesting.
He's Bulgarian.
Oh.
Isn't that kind of close to Albania?
Yeah.
Well, the men there are really hot. I mean, hello. He's a little bit older than you, but he's experienced in America. He came on his own, and he lives in D.C. He does massage therapy, so his own company, and he's modeled. Here's one photo. Oh, he's got that fashion-y vibe.
He does. Long
and he's
hair.
Like very social, so he's not like shy. So, cheers to me and Georgie.
I'm happy for you.
I am too. It's about time.
Fitness model, Eastern European.
Come on. It's kind of a competition sometimes, but, you know, it's like the first guy that pays attention to her and tells her what she wants to hear, and she jumps right in. And it never really ends up good. I told him about, you know, obviously Jesse and Tom, and he said that I deserve much better. I just feel like we're really connected on that.
But you don't think you're moving too fast with him?
No, I feel like the time is right. I mean, he's hot, so.
Of course I want her to find love. Of course I want her to be happy, but I just don't want her to rush. And even though a part of me regrets meeting Tom, sitting there hearing her talk about Georgie and how she's on to the next guy already, he might have a point. Maybe she is moving on too quick.
Well, honestly, there's something I need to tell you. I wasn't really quite sure how to tell you.
What?
But don't say you're pregnant. No. I just want to get this off my shoulders before we go back to Connecticut, because I'm sure if you are going to be upset with me or mad because I've never done anything like this before, and I met with Tom.
Why? He contacted me because I know he's been trying to get in contact with you. And I went to tell him to stop the communication, that you wanted to move on with your life and that you're over it. So we sit down and he just starts explaining how he was sorry. You know, I mentioned about the last meeting you guys had and how he shouldn't have talked to you the way he talked to you and it wasn't cool, and totally like admitted he was wrong. And he feels bad for that. I cannot believe that she met up with Tom. I don't understand why she would do something like that to me. I just feel like Stacey's trying to snub the fact that I'm happy and I found a great guy too. But then he started talking like, you know, well, Darcy, you know, she has a pattern. She jumps from guy to guy. You know, hey, I'm good. But are you really good, Darcy? I just want to make sure.
Stacey, I'm your sister. You live with me. I did take time for myself.
So you're not chasing after Georgie?
Absolutely not. He came to me, honey. Ask him. You want to call him?
I'm just going to get this out of the way. At the end, he was just kind of like, your sister needs therapy.
I don't care what the freaking guy said. No, I'm good.
I don't think there's anything wrong with therapy, just talking to somebody. I'd go with you if you want to talk to somebody.
I don't need that. You triggered something in me right now that I'm trying to let go of. I have let go of. I'm moving on with my life. I don't need it, like, resurfaced.
I'm sorry. I went with good intentions.
This is not what I expected coming here. I wanted to celebrate, enjoy our time, have some champagne, dance, enjoy New York City.
Wow, really?
Yep.
I'm done. I don't know.
No luck. No luck. Everything be good.
Stab in the back. I would never do that to her, and the fact that she thinks I have problems and he made some good points, like, what the heck is he talking about? And why would she even believe the guy? She's being manipulated because he feels guilty for what he did and how he treated me. You know, I went through a lot. How dare anybody say that I need to work through problems? If I choose to go to a therapist, it's because I choose to. Unacceptable.